Who's out there?
Hi, little cub. Don't be scared. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I was just passing through. I don't want any trouble.
There's no trouble. Are you alone out here? That's not good. We should never be alone.
I'm waiting for a friend. He should be here soon.
I can stay with you until he gets here. Would that be all right? I'll keep you safe. Just you and me, sweet thing.
Who are you?
Poor sweet little cub. What are you doing so deep in the jungle?
This is my home.
Don't you know what you are? I know what you are. I know where you came from.
You do?
Yes. Would you like to see? Mostly men stay in their village, far from the dark of the jungle. But sometimes they travel, and when they do, the caves breathe in the dark. They call it the Red Flower. Man's creation. It brings warmth and light and destruction to all that it touches.
Who is that?
The traveler protecting his cub. Shere Khan ended the man's life that night, but not before he was burned by the Red Flower's touch. He ran so fast he didn't notice the cub he left behind.